CAC daily forecast, March 3rd, fxempire.com. The CAC, as you can see, fell during the session here on Monday, but showing that 4950 above is resistive. Pulling back to the 4900 level, though, really at this point in time, we feel that any pullback offers buying opportunities in a market that's obviously bullish. But we recognize that the 5000 level is a large round number, so we need to back up, maybe build up a little bit of momentum to finally clear that hurdle.